Modern Family Sarah Hyland is defending her decision to reveal that she wore two pairs of Spanx to the Vanity Fair Oscar Party. According to USA Today, it started when Hyland shared red carpet photos on social media writing, "Fun fact, I'm wearing two pairs of Spanx. Why dye it when you can just hide it?" The caption didn't sit well with some, with one user writing, "Yeah, I don't need to see this when I already feel about my body, so thanks for that." Another user called it an irresponsible post from someone with influence. But another user tweeted, "If you're trying to hide the bump from your transplant, forget it. I've been trying for years. Stay healthy." The tweet referenced the fact that Hyland received a kidney from her father in 2012, which was replaced in 2017 with a kidney from her brother. The actress responds to the tweet writing, "Someone gets it." In late 2018, Hyland explained to Self that in kidney transplants, the new organ is connected to the old ones in front. She said, "It's this bittersweet moment of, oh my gosh, I have new life, but then also being an actress and being held up to this sort of pedestal of how you're supposed to look," adding, "Sometimes I have complete meltdowns in the middle of fittings."